Man, listen, I don't care who they are. Anyone who tells you they feel motivated every single day of their lives is a liar.
Firstborn Athletics.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome to today's video. It is your boy Glenn. This is Firstborn Athletics. Let's get into it.
In today's video, we're going to be talking about those days where you feel unmotivated. Now, there's a difference between people who are lazy and then people who go through certain days where they just feel unmotivated. The people who are constantly complaining, making excuses, blaming other people for their failures, I'm not talking about those people. This is something totally different. Now, you are not going to feel motivated all the time. And everybody goes through this. When I was first thinking about doing this video, I was gonna focus specifically on content creators like myself, but really just thinking about the video, doing some research for the video, I said, you know what, this can really pertain to anyone, because again, everybody goes through it. So whether you're a content creator, a personal trainer, a social media influencer, whoever you are, whatever you do, we all go through those bouts where you do feel unmotivated. Even the Gary V's and the Tony Robbins of this world, people who are specifically out there to motivate other people, even they feel unmotivated sometimes. The difference is they know techniques and little tips how to combat those days when they feel unmotivated. Now, why do we feel unmotivated? I am glad that you asked. Lots of different reasons can spring up as to why someone can get unmotivated. But the universal truth when it comes to human beings is this: we are wired to take the path of least resistance. And there's actually been studies done on this. The University of College London did a study on this a couple of years ago. So basically, your brain wants the easy way out. It doesn't care about your goals, doesn't care about what your aspirations are. It just wants the easy way out, and it wants to take the path of least resistance. Now, there are a lot of different techniques you can use to combat this, but I'm just gonna focus on the ones that I use. Now, first one is writing down affirmations and saying them out loud. So, for example, if you're looking at it from a fitness perspective, if you're trying to build muscle, if you're trying to lose weight, you would write something down very simple, such as, I am building muscle. I am healthy. I feel good. Write two or three of them down, and you want to say them to yourself every day. Now, you don't want to just say it to yourself. You want to say it out loud. And you want to say it out loud so you hear yourself and you reprogram your subconscious mind. Now, if your significant other or a family member is staring at you and they're looking at you weird, so what? Say it out loud. Hopefully, they follow your lead and start doing the same thing and get their unmotivated behinds off that couch.
Okay, well, now we got that out of the way. Can I get you a drink, man?
Another technique I use is called contrary action. And what that simply means is doing what you don't want to do. So again, speaking from a fitness perspective, if you were to wake up in the morning and you say, you know what, I just don't feel like going to the gym today, you go anyway. If you are a writer and you say, you know what, man, I got this novel I'm working on. I'm halfway through and I'm stuck. I have writer's block. I don't know what to write. Sit down, start typing, start writing, whatever method you use, and just do it. I mean, Nike said it best. Just do it. And the reason why this technique is so great is because it forces your mind to get motivated and to get focused. A lot of times we say, you know what, I don't feel like it. I'll do it tomorrow, or something, we have a goal that we set and we're like, you know, right now is not the right time. I have news for you guys. There is no right time and there is no tomorrow. You're not going to feel any more motivated tomorrow. If you want something, you need to go out there. You need to get it now. No one's going to bring it to you. There's no silver platter that's going to be served up. You want something, you need to go get it. All right, guys, it's starting to get dark out. That's going to do it for today's video. I hope this is able to help some of you guys out there. If you have any questions, as always, you can leave them in the comments box down below. Don't forget to smash that thumbs up button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, subscribe for future content. We will see you all on the next video.